Open the door.
The vanilla bean frappuccino, and then I get two cakes.
Yo, they have a selection of skincare stuff. So much.
I'm being in it. But y'all, here she come.
But let's get my greedy.
I be trying to keep this thing open.
Bougiebays, welcome back to Tatisboujiblogs, and then today y'all are finna get a productive Friday with me outside of school. I'm not going to school today. I know y'all are probably like, she missed all these days in school because I did my last vlog and I missed school, but no, my attendance is actually really, really good. But yeah, before we get to this video, make sure y'all smash that like, comment, and subscribe button. But y'all, I get my nails done today, so y'all just want to see everything that I do today. Couple of things planned, but yeah, let's go. Let's get into our day. So yeah, right now I'm rushing a little bit because we're about to go and I need to print some shipping labels. So I don't know who's, I know I did this one. Now I have to put the shipping labels on. We have two Briannas, so I'm gonna have to wait. And I'm rushing. I hate rushing. Vivea. Who's next? Kennedy. But yeah, and I'm going by the post office to drop these off because we have to check our P.O. box. Christine, I think it's her name. My knees hurt. I'm finna give out. About too far. Okay, but the next one we got is Willow. Y'all, my knees are giving out. I did a couple of orders. And yeah, now I just have to pick them up and put them in bags. So, let's go. My phone, I had to come back for this. So yeah, I made it to the post office, as y'all can see. And I'm about to put my packages in here. Let me set my camera up. Okay, now y'all can see me. Y'all can see me struggle because I be trying to keep this thing open while I record. But it's easy. I didn't know that was like that. Okay, next I get my phone and I like to take a picture. So let me wipe my camera off. Hey, I love taking pictures of my packages. And now I'm finna let y'all see me flip it. Okay, ready, set, go. Voila! Now I got to come over here so I can check our actual P.O. box. Please say nobody over here. Yes! Nobody's over here. Okay, now let me go to it. I think this one's ours. Is this it? Shoot, I think I did the wrong one. This is something for my mom. And this is something else. We're gonna get our key. But yeah, now I got everything. Let me take a picture now for my thumbnail. So I'm out of the post office.
Oh, I'm out of the post office.
Since you wanna be funny here, here go the spotlight. Since you wanna be funny.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
No, here go the spotlight. You wanna be funny?
That's a true statement. What surely failed?
Anyways, this is my channel.
Yo, brother.
But yeah, I'll check my P.O. box. My P.O. box. Ma, can you not sing while I'm trying to record, please? But yes, y'all, finally checked the P.O. box. Man, how long it been? 2 weeks since we checked our box? Sorry, bro, sorry. Y'all, she hate when I do that. Stop playing, Mom! Stop that playing!
that one you did.
No, okay, but what was I finna say, Ma? You made me forget what I was finna say. What my camera doing there? Dang, focus up.
You enjoy.
Keep playing and watch what happens. Keep on. Round of applause for me because I'm not going to school. Now cut my video. Sorry, Mom. See, y'all, she acting like this. I'm cutting the cameras. Camera cut. So y'all, I just at Starbucks waiting. I just placed my order, so it shouldn't take that long. Yeah, I got the basics. I get a vanilla bean frappuccino, and then I get 2 cake pops. I don't really like coffee. So yeah, it's real nice in here, don't we? But yeah, we're just waiting. And it's, the drive-thru was long, so I came on the inside, and it's nobody really in here. So I have my cake pops, and now I'm just waiting for my drink. So yeah. So y'all, right now we are in Academy Sports because my mom was looking for a shirt to wear today, and I don't really like this store. I'm more into like, I like dressing fitness, if you know, but I don't really see nothing I like. But here goes some graphic t-shirts, but I don't know if I like these. I was looking for something to match my New Balance, but it's like I can't find no gray to match it. But yo, I'm just looking around right now. This is what I got on right now. It don't really match, so if I can find another shirt, that will be great. Yeah, that's what I got on now. Big check. But yeah, I don't really see anything. Cause I got on these gray shoes right now. And it's like, see, that gray don't match. That gray don't match. That gray doesn't match. They got another gray right there. Would this gray match? No. But yeah, y'all, I'm ready to go to this basketball game. These workers looking at me crazy because I got my camera proper. This gray is too dark. Way too dark. But yeah, am I the only one that can't find nothing to match my New Balance? Like, nothing. Oh, I like this picture. I'm gonna try and find something before I leave. I don't see nothing. I'm ready to go. I think we're gonna go. Okay, let me tell y'all the day. So we're going to get our nails done. We're going out to eat. We're going to my brother's basketball game. And I think that's it. But let's hit my gritty. But yeah, see y'all on the way to the nail salon. Peace. But yeah, I don't really like this store, to be honest. I really don't. Yeah, they got the Nike stuff. Y'all did not realize how expensive Nike really was. At all. Like, it is expensive for nothing. Where's my mom? But she yet. So y'all, it's raining. Let me show y'all. And so my mom, I told her to just come and pick me up because a queen does not deserve to get wet. So yeah, we're just waiting for her to come and pick me up. And then y'all, they were so high in there, like a regular shirt, $30. Like, I'm not trying to say that I don't have the money to get it, but it's like, why would I spend that much? But y'all, here she come to pick me up. So yeah, I got this shirt for the game tomorrow. And then now I'm just looking for some jeans. Because I think I'm going to wear my red shoes. But I don't know what jeans to wear. These are kind of cute. Kind of like those. I'm going to try these on. Hold on. Let me get both of those. And then, let's
just grab another kind just in case those don't fit. But yeah, TJ Maxx got some good stuff, I'm not gonna lie. Oh yeah, I think I pretty much already got my outfit. I left my real Apple charger at home, so I think I'm gonna have to get one of these. How much are these? $8.99. Dang, I'm dropping everything. $8.99 and $12.99. We're just gonna get this one for $8.99. And I think my mom came over here. And I be seeing the girls on TikTok finding like the little cute purses. So let's see what we can find. Dunes. That's Coach. Okay. It's a purse that I be seeing like a lot of people have. Can't remember the brand, but I don't know when I see it. I don't really. I don't even wear purses. Ooh, this is. It is. See this necklace and look at the bracelets, but I already make my own bracelets. And $14.99 for this one. I don't know if y'all can see. Y'all, they have a selection of skincare stuff. So much. That's a big bonnet. You want that? But yeah, they got so much. I'm finna show y'all because they literally have so much. I'm about to sleep in mash right here. Yes. And then the pink one. But yeah, I'm finna show y'all. They got a lot of stuff. Look at that. This is just more skincare stuff. Gosh, they got so much. I'm listening, ma. Ooh. Facial cleanser. I've seen those on TikTok. I've seen so much stuff in here on TikTok. And then these are bags.
All the stuff for $120.
That's good. But yeah, I got this girl. She saw my camera. And she asked me what kind of camera I got. And I told her. And I had got her a YouTube channel. So I'm going to look her up on YouTube. So yeah, you like your pillow? You about to use it now?
Yep.
Oh my God. Y'all can't see that. But yeah, I got her YouTube channel and I'ma get her YouTube channel on my YouTube. Y'all, we finally made it to the nail salon. We got to go up them steps. And she just like leaving me. But yeah, these steps is killing me, y'all.
Wake up!
You is corny. Y'all, she done scared me. A little packing. But yeah, we're picking out our colors now. I don't know why I'm looking at these. Oh my, they got glitter colors too.
Those are regular colors.
Oh, I don't know why I'm looking at these colors when I already know I'm going to get white. I think I'm gonna get my. Oh, these are cute. You see that? They look like cat eye right there. That's cute. But yeah, I'm gonna get white so I don't know where I'm looking. So y'all, it's time for me to get my nails done. This is the before, and then I'm gonna show y'all the after. I don't think I'm gonna get the coffin nails. Let me show y'all. Where is it? This right here. I was gonna get that, but I think I'm gonna just get regular white acrylic nails. So yeah, I'm gonna get my nails done. My feet, I forgot to show y'all. They look good and they feel soft, but I wore shoes because it was raining outside. Yeah, this is the before. And then I'm gonna show y'all the process and then I'm gonna show y'all the after results. But I literally love coming here, they are the best. These are my nails before.
Nobody text me in a crisis. I believe that all of your dreams are the reaction. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I must leave a decoration.
My nails are finally done and I love them. They look so pretty. Like, if you know me, you know I don't keep my nails but done. But since I'm getting into business and I want to be more girly, I got them done and they definitely look better than the last time. This is the only place that I will ever call. So we have made it to Olive Garden
and they are super packed, and we seen a girl with two girls in their graduation uniforms, so that's why they're so packed. Oh, there go my Jeep. Let me show y'all my Jeep. God, that's definitely my Jeep. But yeah, the girls in the graduation caps are over there. No, I don't want to put them on my camera. But y'all, we're here. I'm so hungry. It's 12:36. Yes, y'all, look. Oh, it's about to be so packed. And we go. So y'all, the first thing that we have is our soup, and that's my mom's over there. And then we also got our bread, but we're just waiting for our drinks and stuff. And y'all, I'm gonna tear this up right quick. Y'all, she done locked me out this car. Open the door. You wait till I get in there. My stop playing. Come on, open the door. Y'all see how she do me? Open up the door, man. Nobody laughing. You wait till I get in there. Open the door. Why are you playing, Ma? I'm not. Come on, for these people think that I'm trying to steal this car. She abused me. shaving his head. Look at him. It's short. It don't even go past his ear. Stretch him out. Stretch him out. Stretch him. Stretch it past your ear. So bougie babes, I did not record much because we got to the game, like, we were a little bit late, but they didn't start yet, but we weren't late because when we got there, the other team was still on the court, and so I thought we were going to be late, but we weren't. But they did lose, sadly, but they coming back with another win tomorrow. Because they got another game tomorrow. I took all of my jewelry off, but I have to keep this little thing on because this is my little VIP pass for the whole weekend. I got my necklace off. I got my bracelets off because I'm finna get in the shower and lay it down. I got to edit this video. I'm going to try and get it out really early because it's Friday. And, yeah, don't come in here doing nothing crazy. But, yeah, I see my friends at the game. It was a good game. It was a good Friday. Nails done, feet done. I wish I could have got my hair done. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure y'all smash that like. Oh, I forgot to tell y'all this. Whenever I was getting my little wristband, this girl that was giving me my wristband, she looked a little bit older than me. She was like, I watch her live. She was talking to the lady beside her, and I was like, oh, you do? And she was like, yeah. And I was like, thank you. I feel so special. But yeah, like, that really had warmed my heart. Because we wasn't even, like, where we live. We was, like, an hour out from where we were at. Like, the game we were at, it was, like, an hour, 15 minutes away from where we actually live. So, it's like, oh, you be watching my life. But anyway, make sure y'all smash that like, comment, and subscribe button. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.